behalf of Senator Martin Galland, who is the ranking member of the Transportation Committee. The first bill is Senate Print Number 389 by Senator Galland.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to mandatory seatbelt use.
Any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported. The next bill is Senate Print Number 754 by Senator Fuchsello.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the definitions of the terms impaired and intoxication for the purposes of such law.
Move the bill.
Questions or comments? The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 1013 by Senator Little.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system as the Adirondack Coast Wine Trail.
Move.
Questions or comments? The bill is moved. The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 1497 by Senator Marcellino.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to aggravated unlicensed operation of a motor vehicle in the second degree.
Questions or comments? The bill is moved. The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 1698A by Senator Gallivan.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to leaving the scene of an incident without reporting.
Questions or comments?
The bill
is moved. The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 1913 by Senator Libous.
An act to amend the highway law and the public authorities law in relation to establishing a mileage-based numbering system for exits along an interstate highways within the state.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
The bill is moved. The bill is reported. Senate Print Number S2790 by Senator Larkin.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to expanding the portion of the state highway system designated as the Shawagunk East Wine Trail.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
By Senator DeLong. The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 3644 by Senator Squadron.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to authorizing police officers to arrest the driver of a motor vehicle in certain circumstances.
Explanation.
Questions or comments? Explanation.
Senator, this bill would allow when a law enforcement officer comes upon the scene of an incident where a pedestrian or bicyclist has been make an arrest of an individual who has if he has reasonable cause to believe that they were came into contact with a pedestrian or bicyclist.
Don't we have those already moved in this kind of thing?
There are similar laws regarding leaving the scene of an accident that would allow for an arrest, but not in this particular instance.
Okay. That wreck, Senator DeLong. Bill is reported. Senate Print Number 3923 by Senator Young.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to renaming the Chautauqua Wine Trail.
Are we holding this? This is holding.
Sorry. Yes.
Okay, the bill is held at the sponsor's request. The next bill is Senate Print Number 4106 by Senator Fuchsello.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the alcohol and beverage control law in relation to authorizing suspension of driver's license for the unjustified failure to attend court on a charge of underage possession of alcohol or comply with court conditions after conviction of such offense.
Questions or comments?
Move.
Diaz moves the bill. The bill is reported. Thank you very much. That concludes the meeting.
Thank you.